is given, factorize the expression and divide them as directed. That means that first of all we need to factorize this trinomial and after that we need to do division. So let us factorize it. You can factorize it in both the manners, by splitting the middle term or by using the identity. Now when I look at this expression, it is clear that this is the square of 2x and 1 can be written as square of 1. We have to check the middle term whether it satisfies 2ab or not. 2 into 2x into 1, which is equal to 4x, so it is satisfied. That means we can use the identity a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So we will obtain it as 2x plus 1 whole square. And it is to be divided by 2x plus 1. Now see, 2x plus 1 whole square can be written as 2x plus 1 into 2x plus 1. And it is to be divided by 2x plus 1. So we will cancel it. The final answer will be 2x plus 1. So one thing is clear in this type of problem, that one expression will be the same which is given in your problem. Now let's move to B part. Now here the expression is 3x minus 5y. We have to check whether it is the whole square of 3x minus 5 or not. See, in this expression this is the square of 3x and this is the expression of 5y. Only what we have to check is that whether it is equal to minus 2ab or not. Minus 2 into 3x into 5y. 2 3s are 6, 6 5s are 30. Yes, we are obtaining. So what identity can be used? A minus b whole square will be equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now we obtain it as 3x minus 5y whole square, which is to be divided by 3x minus 5y. Now see, it can be written as 3x minus 5y into 3x minus 5y. And we need to divide it by 3x minus 5y. The final answer will be 3x minus 5y. This is our required answer. In C part, it is given 8x squared minus 18y squared. So first of all, we will check that what is common in both. 2 is common. What will be left? 4x squared minus 9y squared. We are solving this expression only. Now here, which identity can be used? A squared minus B squared equal to A plus B into A minus B. So 4x square minus 9y square can be written as 4x square is the square of 2x and this is the square of 3y. So it can be written as 2x plus 3y into 2x minus 3y. This is what I told you in the previous problem as well, that one factor will be the same which is given to us. So finally we obtain it as 2 into 2x plus 3y, 2x minus 3y to be divided by 2x minus 3y. So write it in fraction form. You will get 2x minus 3y as the common factor. Divide them, cancel them. You will obtain 2 into 2x plus 3y as your final answer. So what we have to do? First of all, we need to check the identity which can be applied in the given expression, factorize it and then divide it. Now see, over here. Here, you can't factorize it using any identity. That means you need to use the splitting the middle term. Now the product of extreme is 18. That means we need to factorize 18 in a manner such that the product is 18 and sum is 11. When you divide 18 by 2, you obtain 9. 9 plus 2, 11. So this expression can be factorized as x square plus 9x plus 2x plus 18. This is to be divided by x plus 2. Now see, out of these two terms, x is common. What will be left? X plus 9. And out of these two terms, 2 is common. What will be left? X plus 9. Now this is equal to x plus 9 is common. So we will take out x plus 9. What will be left? X plus 2. And we need to divide it by x plus 2. So the final answer will be x plus 9. Cancel the factor x plus 2. We will obtain x plus 9 as our answer. That solves our problem. First of all, we factorize it using splitting the middle term, and after factorization, we find x plus 2 as the common factor. Cancel it out. X plus 9 is our answer.